Hey, you guys, the Pro Rancher here again, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to fillet a fish my way. First, you got to start with a nice fillet knife. This isn't really a nice one, but it's NRA nice, so whatever. Anyway, so first of all, you're going to take your fish. This happens to be a largemouth bass. Take your fillet knife, and you're going to cut down right behind that fin, and just behind the gills, sort of at an angle, because a lot of the meat's up here in the top here. So you're going to go down until you feel the spine. Then you're going to flip your blade over so that it's running this way. You're just going to run the blade right down the spine all the way to the tail, but don't go all the way through. You're going to stop right there at the end. There's about a half an inch, 3/4 of an inch left. Then I'm going to flip it over like this. As you can see, I got it right down to the spine. All the guts and everything are still in there. I'm not worried about that. So now we're going to come down and just right down to the skin level. We're not going to go down all the way through. You don't want to separate it right here. You want to keep it attached. So you're just going to go down to the skin, flip your blade over again, and just run it back between the meat and the skin all the way back. And now you've got a perfectly clean fillet right there. Not quite done. Still have the rib cage right here. This part right here is basically the rib cage. So I just like to take the knife and just try to follow the rib cage underneath it, just like that. Gets rid of the bones. You don't want the bones. So now what you're left with is a boneless, skinless fish fillet. And you can do whatever you want with this. You can bread it and fry it or whatever. You know, it's up to you. However you like to cook fish. I'm not going to make a how to cook fish video because there's just so many different ways to do it. It's almost pointless. Anyway, throw your scraps off to the side and just do the same thing on the other side. Down to the spine, flip the blade, run it down to the tail, not quite to the end, flip it down to the skin. Helps to lay it out flat, and then you're just gonna run your fillet knife between the meat and the skin all the way. And as you can see, skinless, perfect. So now I can discard the fish, which I don't need anymore. Got a bag handy, and I'll go ahead and get the rib cage off. Don't need that. And as you can see, no scales, no skin, no bones. It's a really, really easy and fast way to do that. And obviously, just take your other fish and do the same thing. Out here at the ranch, in the past, we've had fishing parties come out. You know, just friends, and they'll catch, you know, 50 or 60 of these things, and guess who gets to do this? So I've literally done thousands of these fish like this. I can do it with my eyes closed. And this will work, this method will work on pretty much any fish. The guy that taught me how to do this does this on salmon, big, huge salmon. He just uses a bigger knife, but it's the same thing. So, if you did not know how to fillet a fish, now you know. Never have to worry about scales or skin or bones ever again. Nice clean meat every time. Well guys, thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video. Make sure you like, share, and favorite, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you next time.
Are you gonna eat that?